see how deep this water is. Yeah, we're drifting. Solid. He has crabs in his stomach too. He has a whole crab in his stomach. Yep. Here we go. Ah, oh, got off. This is a ling or not. Doesn't feel like a ling. Feels like a sea bass. Feels like a sea bass to me. What is this? Ah, oh, I was right. Tog! Porgy.
So the captain's having a very tough time keeping the boat stationary, hence you can see the discharge because the engine is still running. So what's happening, there's no wind, there's no current, and it's making our anchoring very tough because your stern starts to sway whenever it gets hit by a swell. And we had this problem for a while, but eventually we get the anchoring right.
There we go. God, a tall. What you got? Little tall. You might have the right one. What is that? Dogfish. Is it?
You can never get away from all these dogfish and silver reels throughout these trips. It's annoying, they're relentless, they're all over the place. They're just really excruciating, especially reeling them up in 125 feet of water.
Dogfish. Damn it. Dogfish territory. Still there too. Oh, it's dead. It's just still there. Yeah, the right fish too. The right fish. Did you hear it? Yeah. Otter tails?
Yeah. Yeah, I got money.
That'll work. Damn, deep as shit. Big weak fish. There we go. Ling-a-ding. Fucking tiresome, man. tiresome, man. It has crabs in them. Oh, there we go. What the hell is this? Right. Dude, this might be a double. So hard as shit. Here. Damn, it's fucking heavy, fucking excruciating. Oh, big sea, biggie. Biggin. Swell this. Damn. Damn, big limit. There we go. And got one. No pass. Big limit. At all. She got here. What we got? What we have here? Ling. Ling. Red fish over here. That's a fish. What the f*** is that? Damn, dude, what the hell you got there? Don't tell me it's a cod. Bigling. Might be an eel. Yeah, it might be an eel, big eel. What it was big, popped off. You got someone's line. It broke your hook. Wonder what that was. Dogfish or eel? I think it's an eel. Eels do have teeth, you know. Oh, look at that big sea bass. Big sea bass. Damn.
I thought he was stag.
Right? Big sea bass. Big one. That might win. I got the smallest ling. What a fucking big ass sea bass. What do I have here? told you. There we go. Ling. Damn, what a dead sea bass.
Land on his head.
This time. Fucking tell me I lost him. I did. No, it's still there. Yeah, I'm missing these fish like fucking crazy. Killing me. Well, look like a porgy to me. Oh, it's Porgy. Porgy. Look like a Porgy the way it's fought. Is it? An eel over here.
Big worm.
Damn. Yeah, I'm getting hits too. I'm getting those small hits too. Oh,
there's
I'm getting the hits too.
That's pretty hard. Huh? Yeah, but gold or porgy robbing. Find out here.
Ling. I got a ling on. You guys have higher hooks, right? You guys have higher hooks. Oh, that's why it's Bergolf. Yep. Or Bergolf. Yep, Ling. Ling. Big Ling. Oh my god. Thank you. look at that sea bass. Sad. Damn. Small sea bass. Whoa, look at that jellyfish. Bobby would be proud of that one. Sea bass. We're starting to get sea bass, huh? I feel like a dogfish. This might be a sea bass or a ling. Feels more like a sea bass. Or a ling. Not fighting, so pretty sure it's a ling. What is that? Oh, ling. Ling. There we go. He came back. He came back. This feels different though. Feels weird. Might be a sea bass. Feels like it feels like a ling. Feels like a ling. The way it's fighting. Take it nice and slow. But this is like 120 something feet of water. Kills your arms. Makes you sweat. Sea bass. I had a feeling it was sea bass. Yeah. Oh. I threw it down in his face, probably. Switch to a bigger hook, too. I got someone lined, though. Oh, shit. Probably gonna lose this fish. I don't feel it no more, do I? What is this? Ling? Yeah, it's not fighting. Yep. Bigger hook. Play. You guys probably have a sea bass. Oh, Link. Sea bass. Oh man.
Birds are around.
Yeah. I don't know, it's heavy.
It's mine.
Damn. Hope it's not a dogfish. No, it's a sea bass. Mine's a sea bass. The way it's pulling. Sea bass. See, big sea bass. Might be a big sea bass. Oh man. Big sea bass. No. What? Dude, I got a nice fish. I got a sea bass though. Where are you at? Ooh. Guess we caught the same fish. Feels heavy, but the question is it big enough? Oh, I just let up. It just feels heavy. See, it just feels heavy. Small one, man, we're getting all these small ones. Ling, huh? Well, I'll take a Ling.
Probably a lot of fader, man. A lot of birds.
So many birds. What's this? Took a dive.
Bird got it.
Bird got it. I don't know what I got. Small sea bass. Small sea bass. Small sea bass. Excruciating. Ling. Oh, I got the right kind.
Alright, so that was the first half of the trip. The first half we just caught Ling. It was okay, but the second half we started catching more fish, especially more keeper sea bass, more porgies in the mix. I ended the day with 15 Ling, a porgy, and 4 sea bass. It wasn't the greatest, it wasn't the worst, it could have been better, but hey, that's fishing for you. This is going to be a long video, I know for a fact, because this is going to be my last trip of the season, of the 2018 season. Mostly did a lot of boat fishing trips, but from shore, it was pretty tough. This past fall, it was just the worst fishing I've ever experienced. But hey, it is what it is. Hopefully 2018 will be much better, and I hope to see you guys out there 2018. You probably won't hear from me until next April, next May. So have a great winter. I'll see you guys there next year.